Most of them do. I think Fei Long is pretty good, and I think Rose has potential too. But I think that's pretty much it. Well, Akuma, obviously. But he's in the arcade too.
Round one. Fight!
Oh. Oh, and I completely missed. Oh. All right, I'm gonna learn this timing, goddammit. Getting owned by regular fireballs.
Round two, fight!
Wow. Fuck. Oh. What? Oh, come on.
Ken wins.
He's ridiculous. He's a beast.